Ooh, hello. I'd forgotten how nice that song is. All right, does this work? Yes, it does. It's Dishonored, a game which I'm really bad at. Press any key, I did. Collect coins and find the elixir. All right, well, let's do this then, since I can't. I can't pacify him because I wasted all my sleeping bolts. Hold up. Nothing else here, right? Oh, time for drinks. Hopefully they don't see me here.
The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Yeah, don't do this movie thing.
Ah, here we are. Now if you join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Big time.
All right, we waited.
I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure.
Oh, there's a thing there I missed.
Men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
A sea of blood and teeth. Please take a sip. Oh, that was an immediate effect.
Got the wrong way. Now about these overseers.
Just as guilty as my own men.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you.
Hello.
This can't be happening. Who's done this?
What on earth are you talking about?
No time, no time. Listen carefully. You must.
Oh, I forgot to steal the book from him.
What do you mean?
Tell him. Then I plague you, useless incompetent.
Oh, nice. What did you name him?
Guards! Guards, get in here!
He got it. Rudius. Is he rude?
Don't be a fool. He must be running already. Get after him. I'll be filing a full report.
Step your report, Colonel, and I'll have your weapons at once.
Idiot! One step closer and I'll gut you.
You've forgotten where you are, Captain. You've no power here.
You'll regret this!
Alarm!
Firing the alarm! Now!
I guess that works. Right.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Oof, that went well. The character is named after his third wife. That's interesting, Cybox. Interesting indeed. Cigarette case, nice. We can't actually exit this, huh? Or maybe we can. No, we cannot. Really? We got stuck on the glass.
Stop now.
Help.
Die,
got the body guard. I rescued him. Nice. There There you go. I guess you could have skipped through here. I'm nowhere to be found, don't worry. I had already forgotten. I can teleport, it's okay. That guy will spot me. Maybe not, maybe not. How did they not see me? Oh god. Go to the backyard, yeah. How do you know she's a witch?
Oh, don't let them take me! I swear I've done nothing wrong!
Silence your lying tongue, foul witch!
Start out to me!
Can we load this? Probably not. I don't have any sleeping darts, right? Don't come after me, I did nothing. Oh, what? Don't. Let me go up.
It looked like you just disappeared.
When I fought,
got you now. Someone get over. I'm taking this one behind him. A promotion for the man who.
There you go. Now, apparently, you can jump it. Hold on, then. Kill me, please. Resume from last save.
Please, she's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her. Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Someone's over there.
I'll read signs from your entrails.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead.
Hey.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety, but first I may know of a way to thank you.
You do?
There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want.
Oh, we did see a safe, didn't we? I can't remember where though. Safe in the bunkhouse is 203. We saw a safe. I really can't remember where though.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Never doubt it. Huh?
Nah, forget it. I'm wondering if we saw. Oh, maybe here? Hold on. Right, we don't really care. Yet another key. Pouch or thing, yes. Hit everything you see. Oh, a doll. More dolls. There's nothing here, right? So the purpose of this room is to get the key. kill the rats. Bunkhouse isn't here, right? Yeah. I heard the dude. Can they look up? Yeah, they can. There are no guards, I killed them all. Oh, they have dogs! Ow. There's a bone charm. Oh. Take the rune. I left you a copy of the ancient music with the principles. Alright. Seen the harness you've been devising in that workshop of yours. If you plan to strap explosives to my precious arms and make living bombs out of them, you can cut me out of your plan. Yeah, don't do that, dude. Storage door valve. I wonder if we can put this anywhere. Oh, I got an achievement, the escapist. Given her, sure thing. Yes, please, yes. Bolts, I can't carry any more bolts. Spring grazer, we shall carry. Yes, please. Grenades, sure thing. Alright, we can't pick up the bolts. Oh, it's a testing range for bolts. Workshop key. Oh, yeah, let's not go there yet. Unusual bottle. Oh, there's a key in here. Workshop chest key. Is there a chest anywhere? Oh. Oh, it gives me HP, but I can't use magic. Alright, speaking of HP. I can see a chest though. And these aren't doors. That's probably not good for me. There isn't a chest, right? Yeah, I can see one. Let me just double check. Oh, we already read this book. Read, quote unquote. Alright. Let's see if we can get out through here. What's this? Bullets. I'm full on bullets. That's a bunkhouse. Ooh! He said there was a chest at the bunkhouse, didn't he? So he could try and check that. Ah, there's a door there. To the workshop, but there are guys there. Hopefully they don't look up. Where did they go? Is that the same guy? Did the game bug out? I think... Yeah, we were in here. So, where's the chest then? Hello, great cornhole, you... There's no chest here, but he did say... Oh, that guy heard something. He did say there was a chest... at the... Ooh. The bunkhouse. Which will be a problem to get in. Hopefully they don't look up. It's no use. Stop that.
Back, my friend. Recite the seven scriptures. I will make it fast.
Well then.
Strict the wandering eyes. But hither and yonder are some flash of thing that easily catches.
That guy sees me. so...
Damn you.
Yeah, fuck the rats too. Where's the goddamn chest? I was told there was a chest here. I see no chest. I was lied to. What? There's a chest in the bunkhouse and it's code 032. I'd appreciate it if you'd consider promoting me to your apprentice formally so that I might work with you full time. Thank you, I'm free. Right. Bartholomew, I'm sick of mopping your floors and dusting your shelves. All of this in hopes of receiving the crumbs of knowledge that you cast my way. If you think I'm going to wait around forever... This is in regards to my being chosen for the position of your apprentice. If you don't mind, I would appreciate it if you looked at my record of service over the last several months. You'll find that I have been. I was visited by Holger himself in my dreams last night. He told me I was to do great works for the Abbey, to cast out darkness where I find it to pardon my brothers with weapons that reach beyond the physical and to the very heart of the outsider. I think that I am ready for this task. Yeah, that's nice and all, but where's the goddamn chest that was supposed to be in the bunker house? J. Notes. No. Objectives, mission clues. Bunkhouse? Well. This is the bunkhouse, isn't it? Pretty sure it's a bunkhouse down here. Well then. Ooh! Oh shit! That's a sleeping doggo. Let sleeping dogs lie. Ooh, some blood sausages. What's this? Combination update. I have to do the combination of the bunkhouse safe again. It's 203. Yeah, I know. Is this the bunkhouse? I see no safe anywhere. Ooh, apricot tartlet. You have to be careful here. Customs and food off Morley, yeah, I don't care. I heard the dude. How close were we to getting spotted? Not that it matters, because we're not getting ghost, but... It would have been bothersome. I see, it was probably this dude. Right. I won't kill the doggo. What? There's nothing that near us. I won't go for the bone shard. Are you crazy? Bolts? I want sleeping bolts, not regular bolts, please. Sleep darts, thank you! I guess asking nicely works sometimes. Yes? Is that a sleeping or a dead dude? Ooh. Matters not. Our Uber has arrived. It is me, Samuel. I am here. Oof. Right.
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel.
I know, I can see you. Yeah. Hello.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. You ready to go?
Yes, I am. Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, I had to kill him. Alright, yeah, we did miss a ton of stuff. But we'll keep going. I killed the objective, basically. Oh, what a lovely day. Don't expect me to be good at this game, unless you want me to keep reloading the save.
I expect I want to congratulate
you. I saved the dude that she asked. That girl. I killed the dude that they asked. Oh, yeah, take off your mask.
He's alive. Thank you, Corvo, thank you. My uncle's a good man.
I couldn't save him, I didn't have any sleeping darts.
Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Is that a rune? No, 100 coins. Why do I have the heart equipped? Well, there is a rune there. We could try. Hold on. Meet with the loyalists. Yeah, sure. We'll do that. Can we get there somehow?
If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of the
I'll go to you soon, guys. I have some business to attend here. I can see it. Hello. Can we upgrade Blink now? Or is it at max level? I think it's at max level. We don't want any of this. Jump height is increased and falling damage is reduced. Yes, please. How do I get back now? Shit. There you go. Hello, fellas.
Attention. You did it. Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you.
Yeah, it could have gotten better, though.
With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent in measure. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall.
I don't say that.
Yes, and Campbell's journal was nothing. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwell can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't
had placed the rightful heir on the throne.
Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice.
We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to.
My neck kinda hurts after doing that, though.
Doesn't bring the young lady forth soon.
Dude, don't shoot while he's talking, that's rude. I still want to see it, though.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take
also, a gun like that doesn't have that kind of accuracy. Alright, sleep sounds good. Well, time block, yeah, we know that. Martin is on his way to join the Loyalists and Campbell's fate has thrown the Overseers into disarray. Decoding the Eye Overseer's journal may reveal any number of strategic secrets, most notably the location of the rightful heir to the throne, Emily Caldwin. Learn about Weepers. Are we in the Outsider place again? No. If that door exists, we're not in the Outsider. Slackjaw. Not going to read all this game. Ooh, a con of 10. Admiral Evelock.
It is every citizen's duty to report treasonous speech and actions. The state depends on you.
I hate that this guy is always repeating stuff. Ooh. I can double jump if I hold the space bar. That's nice. Woohoo! Oof! Okay, that wasn't a good idea.
I know the Golden Cat, not as a patron mind. I designed some specialized devices for them. I kept blueprints, if anyone
I am.
Curious.
Don't. I brought you tea as a cook.
Sorry to interrupt. I need ammunition, please.
Weaponry? Would you like me to craft something for you?
Yes, let me have a look. Sleep bolts, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And we don't need any of these. Crossbow range. Ooh, combat sleep dart. Is immediate even in combat. Let's fight this one. And let's fight this one. Bolt capacity, yes. And then we can come here and buy more. No? Huh. Well then. Hopefully 10 sleeping darts are enough. For scrubs like myself. Hello, Admiral Evelock. Woohoo!
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly.
Alright.
I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something.
Oh yeah, I went there.
Most likely a weeper.
What's a weeper?
There's no hope for the one to play this.
This angle is awkward.
Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close.
All right.
Here's a key to the hatches.
I can't see it.
I send a servant down there, but they die of fear on the spot. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go there.
I already have that. Thank you very much for the suggestion. Let me equip the sleep dart. Nice textures, game. Oh, we can do this. Hold on. Oh god, what? Oh, if you press... if you press F, you conceal your weapons, that's nice.
Echt
nice. So there we go. You made me waste. I'm sorry, but I want to be here for the next meeting, or ever again for that matter. What happened here was unnatural and makes me sick to recall. I left the result of our labors here for you to keep, but I expect that the rats will consume it before you return. Goodbye. Ooh, a rune, nice. I already got it, game. Ooh, there's a hidden one there. Nice. Thank you. Awful sewage water. Nothing to loot. We'll keep going this way though. There's nothing. Alright, we took care of the two witches. Now then, what's this door? Ah, it leads here, I see. We've been here before. Yep, through that. We got some whale things. Yeah, I didn't miss anything. Deja vu, I just been in this place before. Hello.
You went down there in the sewers?
Yes.
I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier.
No.
Probably the bravest man I've ever met.
Thank you, Cecilia.
He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Alright, I will. Thank you for informing me, Cecilia. Hello? Hold on, let's do this.
Corvo, I trust you with an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed, you've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo, because we've gotten what we wanted from the Emerald Journey.
I made things awkward.
We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
In my life.
An unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emma, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
All right, thank you.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her. Until the Lord Regent.
I am alive, really. Thank you.
Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally.
Alright. Thank you, Overseer Martin. Let me. Where is that guy? I kinda need you, dude. Hello? Ah, there you are.
Corvo, my friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you need ammunition? Would you like me to craft something for you?
Let me purchase two sleep bolts. Thank you. I don't think we need that. Hold capacity too. Yeah, we don't want that. Thank you, Piero.
Corvo. A moment, if I may.
Tell me.
Corvo, I've asked to speak to you myself. You see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis.
I see.
They're horrible. It's true, as you may have heard.
Don't do that face.
Beyond words. Further, my brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent.
Uh-huh.
And as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power.
I see.
These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth. Let's just say that not every family evicted in quarantine for having the plague actually has.
I see.
I warned my brothers in every way I could. I really did. But they never did listen. They'll be at the Golden Cat, their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch, so it'll be dangerous.
Uh-huh.
Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
Oh.
A challenge. Even for someone like you.
That guy's going to regret it. Hello.
A
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
Sure thing. Alright, Samuel, let's go look for Emily. Bloop. Nobody cared who I was until I put on the mask. The loyalists believe that Emily is being held at the Golden Cat by the corrupt aristocrat Pendleton brothers. These men are Lord Pendleton's despised old brothers, twins, and they are loyal to the tyrannical Lord Regent. Find Emily at the Golden Cat and eliminate Lords Custis and Morgan Pendleton.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure.
Sure thing.
Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory.
Oh.
They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague.
I see, almost killed those dudes.
Keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you.
She does. Yeah.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now.
Oh.
I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Okay. Meet with Slackjaw in the distillery. Alright, so you almost kill those Bottle Brothers, or whatever their name is. Your actions affect the city. A number of deaths result in more rats and weepers. Different reaction from your allies and darker final outcome. Oh jeez. Are these weepers? Ooh! Oh, I see. Oh, well then. I don't think I can get a morally gray ending. I didn't finish pissing. There we go. I don't want to get my hands dirty. Who's this guy that keeps saying huh? There's a guy that just says huh. Take me to Slackjaw. I almost killed you guys. Slackjaw this way.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash.
Hold on, guys.
Is that him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk. After this.
Be warned that if you try anything funny, you'll meet with one of these. You hear me? Oh, you little. Right in the eye. They lie, oh yeah. Entering neutral zone. I'll get the bones later, don't worry. Keep out! Hatters fire the first shot.
What are you looking?
What are you looking? Well, I can't get in there, can I? Oh, she says lore. That's nice. Why can't we? I'm scaring like that. Well,
slack jaw be waiting.
Yeah, no, I know. Just loot their things. No biggie.
Easy. We just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down. Oh, that's just to make the swallow. Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting
close. Bunting. This artiller Bunting is a man of taste. If anyone left in Dunwall has something worth stealing, it's him. So whoever opens the safe gets the normal cut. Hey, dude. There's a lock safe in the artiller's house. Alright. We can do this. Oh, nice. Woohoo. Well, oil tanks. Good for the city, good for us all. New price. Is this Slackjaw? Yes. Hold on, Slackjaw. What about the key for that thing? I guess it won't be here, huh? Help. Alright. Yellow.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat.
Yep.
I'm right. See,
you're totally right.
Them boys are twins.
Yep.
Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while. Not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight.
Yeah, I heard about it.
Special guest.
Essential. Look.
But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them too. If you're doing something for me first, understand?
I do.
Someone. I don't know who is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my...
Galvani, place. I think I've heard of him.
Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him.
The Go to finest ladies in all the islands.
He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Sure thing. Slackjaw lives nearby on Clavering Boulevard. Dr. Galvani's office. Ah, we've been there before. I see. It didn't go well though. Well then, let's go to Dr. Galvani's office. We kinda know where they are. Yeah, go to Bottle Street. Aim the heart at the person to hear its secrets. Oh, you can do that? So if I do this, then do this. Hey. Oh, I want a hat. Are you guys mad at me? is this a bad fella? Yeah, I think this is a bad fella. Oh, jeez. Ow, ow. Hold on, kill me, please. Thank you. That was interesting. Entering hostile zone. Assassin. There's another assassin there. There you go. And try to save your bolts. Just a bit at least. Alright. Oh, I see something. Hold on, wrong button. There you go. This guy had a sword. Where's the bone charm? Somewhere there, huh? Can't reach that though. Yeah. Careful. Can we even enter that place? Don't think we can. Tin of potted will meet, sure thing. What? Ow, ow. Where were you? Rift's Curio Shop. Ouch. Yeah, buying more sleeping darts won't be tough.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
But I really wanted to get that thing. Maybe if you get in here. No? No. That's a different zone. I see where it is. Hold on. Ooh. Rewire tool. Nice, nice. Should be here. Alright, here it is, a bone charm. Yeah, I'll equip it soon, don't worry. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Bone charms. Robust one. No. Yeah, I don't want any of these powers. I have two runes. Yeah, I don't want any. Yeah. Yeah, I already opened that. Alright, it's time to go to Mr. Dr. Galvani. Can we open this? Oh, the heart dealer! This is what they were looking for, right? But we can't seem to get in there. The range on this is still pretty bad. Oh, don't do that. Oh jeez. So game you don't understand, I think. There is a dude there. Hopefully nobody spots me. Don't fall down. Yes, we'll go to Dr. Galvani. Alright, there's nothing here, game. Ah, there's a rune up there. And coins. Not much, but not bad either. This seems to remain the same as last time that we were here. Or maybe not. Some things got added. That's nice. Still can't climb the fireplace though. Which is a shame. Whoa! Stop sliding, game. Bunch of crap. Hold on. Yacht, yacht. I know it. No ghost for us. I don't think we'd have it anyway. I think we already read it. Right. Oh no, I won't cancel this. Go near. Go near your friend, shall you? Still don't know the combination for that. Hello? No, we already have the max. That's actually good news though. Ooh! Oh, I thought that would be something special, but no. Careful. Woohoo! Crowley! You mean Mr. Crowley? Echt dies. The range on this is apparently quite bad. I wish there was an easier way to deactivate it though. We aren't doing this ghost anymore, but we'll get the closest to it that we can. Ooh, 20 coins, not bad, not bad. Here's the rune. No, take the rune. Alright, clue. Crowley's last message. I don't want to stop it. Guess I could increase my agility. I don't really need it though. I don't want anything from here. Alright, so now I guess we can go back. What's this? King Sparrow feathers. The books. The red plague. I still don't know the combination for a safe. That's okay. Oh, I see they have toilets in this game. Leviathan Sorrow. I'm telling you, it's something to do with this. Wait. Close this, please. There's a door here, right? Go to Clavering Boulevard. Alright, now we have to make it back. Oh! And there's a guy saying, huh, repeatedly, yet again. Game? Really? Don't turn here. Aha! I see how to get into the art dealer's house. There we go. I think this is the art dealer's house? No, the art dealer's house is that building. I wonder if... Yeah, it's there. This is where we've been. I wonder if there's a way to get there.
Attention Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance Whoa. Is a punishable offense.
Yet there really isn't a way to get here. Does this need a key? It does not. Alright. What does that have to do with that guy? Ooh. I don't know if those guys hate me or not, so let's not risk it. The outsider walks among us.
What?
They do hate me. Must have been red.
Is that?
Oh no, that's one of the guys that spews fire. It's okay. Light along the inverse curves, circle of self-portraits. Oh! We picked it up? Oh, game, you suck so much. Look at this. Even Hitman does this better. I guess Hitman is way more recent, but still. If you're going to put a light like that... there was a rune here, right? Yeah.
One more try. They wouldn't have such a strong door unless they kept
even a bit. I think I bruised out my shoulder. Stop your crying and give another shove. Just imagine what could be behind it.
Oh, probably nothing. Knowing games.
If you're so sure, then you shove it. What?
This is gonna hurt. Well, we need a combination. I wonder how it works. There's nothing here. There's a rune somewhere, right? The game was telling me so. Bone charms. Oh, it's inside the safe. I see. But unless we know the combination, we'll never get the rune. I wonder if there are any obvious hints. Could always try this. Doesn't seem to work. Yeah. Oh well. Nice. What am I doing even? I don't think I'll find the codes anywhere. Which is a shame. It must be hidden somewhere in this house. But the note said that the code probably wasn't here. So I don't know. Send us food, not bullets. Agreed, dude. Well, we can exit this house from here, so let's do that. Oh, we need a key? Really? To exit? Eat everything. I wonder where his combination could be. We're not going to exit through there. That's suicide. Oh, I can consume white rats. Hold on, I want to try it. Screw you, rats. Alright. There's nothing here though. What was this for? For us to take a bath? You can't even get into the tub. Fine, fine game, I'll leave. Where did we come from, even? Through here, right? Yeah. Go to Clavering Boulevard. I know, I know. We have to go to the distillery district. I hear a weeper or something. Whee! Oh, nice. I didn't mean to do that, but that could have been nice. Oh, fellas. Yes.
Hey, wait a minute. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who paid for the whiskey? Shush up your mouth.
Yeah, we can't get that still. Alright, so you can just go through here. Oh, how did I miss this? Looting in recent months. Can we? No. What the hell? I know there's easier path through here. Oh, it's through there. Never mind. Oh no, he's here. I see. Hello, dude. Here's Crowley's last words.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Hopefully he doesn't try to kill me.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone once you dead. Once they take over the distillery, and the whole Bottle Street came. And you'll never believe who it is, either.
Yeah, please say it.
That's why it's taking me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that?
Arg!
No! Ah!
Great voice acting.
Crowley's dead. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slapjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cart, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague
came
in this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat Brother.
I see.
See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as the men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again.
Maybe, who knows?
I could get rid of the Pendletons for you. Quiet like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
Interesting. Tell me what you've got in mind.
Cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients. Including an arts dealer named Bunting.
Oh, I heard
He's
of him,
particular
yeah.
particular taste, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his
Yeah,
place.
I heard about that.
And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to a safe.
Yeah, I've been there.
Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the city watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
Alright, so the art dealer safe combination, in exchange Slackjaw will neutralize the Pendleton brothers without killing them. The captain's share hotel key. So now, you have to go to the hotel. Just seeing if there's a key here so you can get the bone charm. Ooh. Oh, we can actually throw that then. Alright. Yes, go to Bottle Street.
Picked up anything good?
The Golden Cat, Captain's Share Hotel. Nice. We have been near here before. So this won't be too tough, hopefully. Now let's see, the best course of action to get in there is probably through here. I wonder if we can get on the machine. Nice. So this is safer now. Haha. You've been beaten by a simple man. Where's the objective?
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rations.
Hold on, I don't want that to spot me. Otherwise things could get complicated. We're in. I'm in.
I will glad to rest.
That's all you have to say about this. Ooh, a pistol? One charm. Twist of Fortune. Very rarely a potion gives you full mana. Well, let's do that then. Bullets. Bullet. Bullet. Screw you. The white rats are my friends. Don't hit me. I still haven't been able to consume a white rat though. Yay, into the Golden Cat we go. Go to Golden Cat. Ooh! We shall... Oh, we can't? What? Excuse me? The upcoming area is riddled with pathways that allow many approaches to accomplishing your mission. Look for overhead ledges, red tunnels, water passages, and hiding places. Can I save now? Thank you. Why can't I go up there? What are you seeing her for? So, objectives. Locate the art dealer. We want to do that. This is a nice place. Look at this. Soldier. Yeah, we have to go in. I won't go to the brothel yet. Who spotted me? Apparently a ton of people. Ah, shit. It's okay. Impossible.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, Baron? Just like last time, understand? Slowly, I'm only treating you as a man. Get it?
What are we doing? Oh.
Retribution, I'd say.
They killed each other. Help. Alright, let's try to do this without being detected, because things get complicated otherwise. Resume from last save. Oh, but this isn't BSDM, I think you mean BDSM. Not sure.
Tracking.
Oh, what? Morgan Pendleton is in the steam room. I don't care. I won't kill him.
Pressure builds up in the pipes and, well, it almost never happens. I'll make sure they never mention it again. Anyhow,
how are we doing this?
He's
so picky.
Some nights he just waits in the gold room and talks to a girl. It's funny what people will hear.
How are we supposed to do this?
Oh no!
Talk to that nice girl again. The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the golden cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different. She really likes me.
I see.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Don't look down here. Yeah, screw furries or whatever.
Dunce, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Dunstan.
You're supposed to be on guard. Dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Hello.
I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, Connor?
Not just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command.
Get it?
And the safe word tonight will be retribution, I'd say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job.
All right. Well, do it then.
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Stop with them. I cheated them. Thousands. Your goodness. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything.
What are we doing?
It's worth hundreds of thousands at least. Talking is junk.
Stay focused, please.
Retribution! Retribution!
That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
I can tell you love your work.
Careful.
Persuade the art dealer. How do I persuade him? Safe combination.
The safe, yes, of course. The combination is 879. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
All right. I hope he's not lying to us. Hold on. Can't talk to him anymore. All right. Madam's office. VIP exit. I'm so confused. I just want to leave. Oh shit.
So,
Return to Slackjaw. I wasn't being able to walk for some reason. How did we get in here? Over there, right? So there? Yeah. Go. They're going to kill me. I can feel it so much. Oh, right. This is here.
Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kevin until a new High Overseer.
Can we? Oh, we can. Nice. Then here. There we go.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Hello. Let's go to Jack though. And see if he won't kill us. Hopefully he doesn't betray us. Hello dude, please don't kill me. This is the combination.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads, cut out their tongues, and put them in one of their own stinking minds. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Well then. I guess this works.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Should we go open the safe? He'll get mad at us though, let's not do that. Go to Bottle Street.
What the fuck are you looking?
Shut up. Alright, this assassin is our point of reference. There's a rune in here, and I kinda want the rune. Thankfully, they don't seem to wake up. It was 8, 7, 9, right? Yep. Yes, please. Boil part invitation, rune, coin of 10. We can leave the elixirs. We shall close the door.
You asleep? Get up. Oh, I'll find. Gotcha.
And they'll be none the wiser. Hello. Help.
That's the end.
That wasn't on purpose. You've met your demise. You guys. Yeah, that guy is going to have a feud against me now. It's okay. I wanted the rondo. How do we leave this place? That's a weeper. Oh, Sergeant Adam's office, we have to go there. God damn it. Yeah, yeah, whatever, dude.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban.
Wait. This isn't the correct way. I forgot where the hotel is. Here, right?
Citizens of Grunfall, the Lord Regent has ordered to strip whale oil rent.
Let's go back up then. Completely forgot about Emily. Go to the Golden Cat. Alright, Madam's office is right there. We wait for that guy to move. Or maybe not. Hold on. Golden Cat master key needed. Help me! We're here. Golden Cat, Ghastly, the Lord, yeah. Don't care. A master key. Nice. Emily's being kept away in the dormitory upstairs. I thought we'd picked it up. Shut up. Even further upstairs. Alright. I want it. Missing woman, Golden Cat. Oh, I see something here. Hello.
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask?
It's a me, Corvo.
Corvo? Corvo, it's you!
Yeah, don't make such a commotion.
You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were dead.
I might have been.
Prison dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
Sure.
There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop
I don't want to fight them. Oh, the game lagged a bit there.
It's this way.
Emily, what about droid attack on the Wookiees? Piece of trash, if you ask me. This lady is just here. I won't do anything to you, don't worry. So, you almost got away. But this is the weak supply of elixir. Tell your ladies to drink up. The boss says we got to have coin in payment, no more trades.
It's locked. Prudence, the She caught me trying to get away.
Nah, now I need the master key. Wait, is it the lady that's there?
Come on, help me.
Oh, sorry. Well, that was convenient. Hello, I have the key.
This place is on the river, so you must have.
You must have come by boat.
At the academy, they cut the flesh of the dead and trap the lightning from the sky.
Oh. Is this what I think it is?
Come to dinner now, that's right. Well, sweet little bird. Come to Granny. Granny, it's good to see you again, dear. But don't dally.
Where did the young girl go? Let me hit the outsider, sure thing. I smell hidden stuff.
Have you seen it? A handsome one with a beautiful
corpse. No, I thought that was a note. Alison Slider, dear Daniel, I've been given a geologist position with your Horizon Trading Company in Circonus. Soon we'll be undertaking our first survey just south of Karnaca. Don't wait long to leave because there are rumors of people being denied passage out of the city. Wait for me in Karnaca. Love, Alison. How did Emily get there right away? Ah, shit. Why am I not sneaking around? Somebody explain to me. It's okay. Oh, we auto refill our mana. Use a potion. There you go, whale meat in tomato sauce. Hello.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked one.
Yeah, I probably made some dudes mad. Yes, let's get Emily back. I didn't kill anyone, nice. They did find two bodies, and I didn't get all paintings, but that's okay. And I actually think that might be it for tonight. Let's just get back. May you, you'll become a protagonist in the next game.
Business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
I didn't kill them, don't worry.
Oh, I, grown up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh, I should concentrate on life.
Sure.
Young lady Emily, I'm Callista.
We's Callista.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all.
The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good.
Such a nice name.
I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo.
Okay, sure thing.
I'll see you later.
Bye. Hello, dude. You'll
you
go talk me.
Armed with a blade,
yeah, I haven't used my blade much.
And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament.
Sure, I hope that's good.
In one night, you've done more than
it was only a night?
I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Alright. Find Lord Pendleton. He's over there somewhere. These guys just leave stuff like that lying around. Hello.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers.
They're not dead.
We never believed that you killed the Empress.
it made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies.
Mm-hmm.
We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
He's mad, isn't he?
Where's Wallace? Wallace! You're promoted wherever you are. Head lackey.
What?
I suppose this means I'll have to have children. Or else recognize
what this is talking about. How do I get out of here? Yeah, we'll leave it here, so we know where to go on the next stream, and we're not completely lost. So yeah. Hold on. Back to main menu. Okay, so save the game. Those guys will be so mad at me that I looted their chest. Not chest, the safe. But oh well. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you